so I couldn't get Obamacare. You're an You don't care about working people. I'm not talking to you. You don't care about working people. You should be ashamed to show your face around here.
We got a million jobs.
A million jobs? Great. Who here has a great job?
You should.
Or is looking forward to finishing school? You really feel like you have a job coming up? You stripped women of access to public health care. Shame on you, Rich Scott. We depend on those services. Rich people like you don't know what to do. When poor people like us need health services, you cut